To remove the front I/O assembly, remove the top cover. Disconnect the RAID supercapacitor module cable. Then remove the air baffle and the system fan cage. Disconnect the operator information panel cable and the USB cable from the system board. Remove the two screws that secure the front I/O assembly. Pull the assembly straight out while carefully guiding the cables to prevent damage to server components.